goes, "Welcome to my casa. Today I'm going to show you how to make LS spaghetti. For the ingredients for making this recipe, you're going to need 1 pound of carne molida, 1 whole diced cebolla, 1 tablespoon of aceite de cocina, 1 pot of boiling water, 1 jar of salsa, and 1 bag of pasta. Now my spaghetti noodles are done. I'm gonna start cooking my spaghetti sauce. Okay, so first we're gonna use our oil and we're gonna pour it in the pot. After that, we're gonna start putting in our garlic and onions. After I sauteed my garlic and onions, I'm now going to pour in the meat and I'm going to wait till it cooks till brown for about 15 minutes. Now I'm going to sprinkle some garlic salt for some taste. And now that finally the ground beef has finally cooked, I am going to put in the last ingredient, spaghetti sauce. And I'm going to start mixing it. And this is how you make LS spaghetti. Thanks for watching.